Abinger Hammer is nearby, and the village clock gives a clue to where the name comes from. There were ironworks here in Tudor times, and the river supplied the power. The hammer in the village's name was a water-driven trip hammer that was used to beat the iron. The village still has an industry that relies on water. Nowadays, the local people sell watercress. These watercress beds have been in use for 150 years.
The watercress is grown in this valley because of the availability of pure spring water. We have about 2 million gallons a day coming from our boreholes, which is passing through the beds and then into the tilling bourne.
The mature watercress is rolled out to make harvesting easier.
The men in the beds are harvesting watercress, and this is a very skilled job, and it takes us at least 6 months to teach them how to do this job properly, and if they're not careful, they can lose a finger.
The river flows on through Gumshaw. There's been a mill here since the Doomsday Book. This one was grinding corn up until the last war. It's now been converted into a coffee house and gift shop. Gumshaw was once a leather tanning village, and the water was foul with the factory's discharge. The tanner is still here beside the river, but there's no discharge now, and the Tillingbourne is one of the cleanest rivers in the Thames Basin.